हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। आज हम करेंगे केमिस्ट्री के कुछ क्वेश्चंस। चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं आज के क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इज एन एसेंशियल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट ऑफ प्लांट सेल्स। राइट आंसर इज सेल्यूलोज। एंजाइम्स बिलोंग टू व्हिच क्लास ऑफ कंपाउंड्स। राइट आंसर इज पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स। Heavy water is. Right answer is deuterium oxide. Which of the below chemical compound is commonly known as laughing gas? Right answer is nitrous oxide. What is the chemical name of baking soda? Right answer is sodium bicarbonate. Which inert gas is used in beacon lights? Right answer is neon. Which of the below process is used for the manufacture of ammonia? Right answer is Haber process. Pure substance is classified into. Right answer is both A and B. Theory of dual nature of matter was put forward by. Right answer is de Broglie. Next question is, who introduced the system of naming the elements? Right answer is Mendeleev. When a molecule loses its electrons, the species formed called. Right answer is free radical. NaOH is the chemical formula of. Right answer is caustic soda. Acids react with bases to give. Right answer is salt. Which of the following is the most used chemical for ripening of mangoes in India? Right answer is calcium carbide. Which of the following is also known as wood alcohol? Right answer is methanol. Which of the following elements is not radioactive? Right answer is zirconium. Oxidation in chemical reactions is the. Right answer is gain of oxygen. Which of the following is a radioactive element? Right answer is polonium. Which chemical compound is called pearl ash? Right answer is potassium carbonate. In addition to hydrogen, the other abundant element present on sun's surface is. Right answer is helium. Friends, if you like the video, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Bye bye.